My name is Lourdes. I'm from Madrid, Spain, and I'm an artist in London. I started painting like with my 13 years old, illegally, and then like 2 years ago, legally in London. So I'm always using the pencil tool, but with different opacities, different colors, and trying like different layers so you can see how the colors mix in the different layers and make different contrast. Yeah. Right. Usually I choose the character. No, usually it's something that I like or a person that I appreciate or something like that. And then I usually throw like easy lines, thin lines, and then I start imagining like the process that I want to follow. The colors, like if I wanna go like lighter or like more like, you say, pastel, you know, like dark or strong or something more like psycho. Today I choose something like more light and sweet because I think I want to go to the style of watercolor and then mix like for the background and all this stuff. So at the moment I start with the face, and then I think that when I will finish the face, the background is going to tell what it needs to be there. Influence basically is everything, all that you can see. Different artists, different. But I think like the influence is everywhere. Everywhere where you see something, there is influence. For me, it's like the expression of everything that is in my mind. I try to bring it out to make the people see what is in my mind and they can enjoy as well what I'm thinking, basically.